For me, this has an... Sorry. Because it was right after my cancer. And this beautiful gift, you know, was handed to me. And I'm eternally grateful to Stephen and Matt and Jerry and everybody for waiting for me.
This is my friend, Scott Thorson.
You were incredible.
I love to give people a good time.
And in terms of being in bed with Michael Douglas, I now have things in common with Sharon Stone, and you know that's really great. Glenn Close, you know, we can all go out and now trade stories.